Betrayed me instead of giving me something to work with, you just kept on taking. But I remember every vow I made, every new year, my dear. Oh, how I only wish to have one more. I'd have kept the promise that a thousand songs can't equate in tragedy's way. I received your voice's warnings about choices. I called you source and you beamed on me like the sun and the shore. But I didn't get it. I was too busy listening to that deep southern accent, wooing me toward a scent. Out of my mind and into another kind of mentality where everything's okay and it's all gonna stay the same and nothing will change. Knowing you, loving you, I began to become someone new. Did you know how I developed those words? I was copying her. Feminine, my hair grew long, soft as silk was my song. Pink velvet, roses, lace, and share hoses. There was something you did to me, like wanting to start cooking. High above me, body of light burning through the density of night, warming away the pain. It was worth the gain of your downloads while the steam rose, cherishing every bath I took where your whispers overlooked my sensory environment as wisdom saturated in. With rose petals and orange oil, spending 2 hours without toil, crying, help me, I'm in pain, every day it won't go away. You hushed me in our meditation, lovingly looked me in the face, and pulling peace inside my frame, calming me, began to take me somewhere above the ceiling.
Somewhere. down.